Japanese auto giant Honda has an illustrious lineup at the ongoing Tokyo Auto Show, and catching everyone's attention is a new Neo Sports Cafe Racer concept that has just made its debut at the annual auto event. The company says the Neo Sports Cafe Racer concept explores the next generation naked sports bike for the company. Honda says the Neo Sports Cafe concept is a sports bike for the maturer rider with many years of experience with sport bikes. Honda further says the engine, suspension, and compact proportions point towards a smooth ride, while the design language is that of an elegant naked sports bike. The concept certainly looks stunning and can also be called as evolutionary over the CB4 concept that was showcased at EICMA in 2015. The design language on the Honda Neo Sports Cafe Racer is a major departure from the usual offerings from the bike maker, while we do influences from the Confederate Hellcat and even the new age Husqvarna model somewhere in the design.